Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Good morning. Blessed be the name of Jesus Christ, the risen Lord, whom we have come to worship. Hallelujah. We've come to bless the name of Jesus, the one who is worthy of our praise. And as we do, let us rise to our feet. And as we stand in the presence of this wonderful God, let us, with a grateful heart, with a grateful heart for what He has done, let us be in His presence and let us open up our hearts and with joyful thanksgiving, let us offer up our praises to this King, to this Lord, this wonderful God who is worthy of our praises. Hallelujah. He has been so good. He has been so faithful to us. He has been wonderful to us. And this morning, as we come from different parts of the city, we come to lift up the name of this wonderful and risen Savior. Hallelujah. Before we sing our songs of worship, let's lift our hands to heaven. And with a grateful heart, let's say, thank you, Lord, for all that you are to me, all that you have been to me. I give you praise and I give you thanks. There is no one who deserves my gratitude except you, because it is you who gives me life. It is you who gives me strength. It is you who fills me with your joy and with your peace. Even in times when I find situations very challenging, it is your hand upon me that leads me. It is your hand that guides me. It is you who gives me strength from day to day. Every day, day to day, you fill me with your strength. You fill me with your joy. And I'm grateful to you because of your great love to me. I'm grateful to you for your great love. This morning, as I express my love and my gratitude, Holy Spirit of God, may my heart be warmed. May my heart be warmed by the love of this blessed Redeemer of mine. Hallelujah. And I give all glory to Jesus. All glory to Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. As we sing His songs, we sing with uplifted voices. And I would encourage you to sing unto the Lord and clap your hands when we sing our songs. Let us clap our hands, lift our hands, lift our voices, and just bless the name of Jesus this morning. Hallelujah. To God be the glory.
To God be the glory.
Praise the Lord, praise
goodness, your wonderful blessings, Lord. We bless you, Jesus. Hallelujah. This morning, with a grateful heart, we bless your name, Lord. And we say that you alone deserve all the glory. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord Jesus. This morning, we join all creation in giving you praise. Hallelujah. Come on, let's bless the Lord. Clap your hands along as we sing his praise. Yes, Lord Jesus, you alone deserve the glory and the honor.
Praise him, you heavens and all that's above. Praise him, you angels and heavenly hosts.
For us to clap your hands.
Praise him, the sun, moon, and bright shining star.
Praise him, heaven, waters, the sky.
Let the whole earth praise him.
Sing it one more time. Praise him.
Praise him, you heavens and all that's above. Praise him, you angels and heavenly hosts.
Let the whole earth praise him.
With a grateful heart, we bless your name. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name, O Jesus. This morning, we want to call out to the Holy Spirit. We want to ask the Holy Spirit to rain down upon us, because in these last days, God the Father has promised a mighty outpouring of the Holy Spirit upon all flesh, upon the young and the old, upon every man and woman, boy and girl. And we want to confess before God, saying, Lord, we definitely need the Holy Spirit. Without the Holy Spirit's power and anointing, there is not much that we can do by way of a Christian witness. And this morning, as we pray this prayer, let us pray with a very sincere and with a truthful heart, saying, Lord, let it pour, let it rain. Let this prayer rise up from the depths of our heart as we call on to the Holy Spirit. With hands lifted up, let us pray this prayer. Holy Spirit, rain.
Oh,
lift our hands and offer this prayer, especially those of you who are not baptized in the Holy Spirit. I would encourage you to make this your sincere prayer. Holy Spirit of God, I need your baptism. I need your power within my life. I need to be baptized of you so I can live a life of witness. I can be a witness for you without being ashamed, without hesitating, and without being shy, without being hesitant in proclaiming that I am a Christian, especially in these days when there is so much that is happening against those who put their trust in Jesus Christ. Just lift our hands, church. Lift your hands and ask the Father. Ask the Father. Ask the Father. Holy Spirit, rain down. Rain down. Holy Spirit. personal. Say, fill me with your power.
Fill me with your power. Live inside of me.
When you make this prayer with sincerity of your heart, the Holy Spirit will come. The Holy Spirit will fill. The Holy Spirit will captivate. The Holy Spirit will